Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is Video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about SSH Key Managers. So, what is an SSH Key Manager? As the name suggests, an SSH Key Manager is a utility that is used to manage SSH keys. Managing SSH keys effectively means that IT admins can provision and deprovision SSH key access for specific users, grant varying levels of access for those users, and revoke SSH keys at any time should an incident occur. The challenge is that the number of SSH keys in an environment can grow exponentially, especially as an organization scales in size and scope. And if IT admins lose control of the SSH key pairs in their environment, it's nearly impossible to control who can access critical systems, applications, and data. The good news is that a next-generation identity and access management platform has emerged that securely manages and connects core user identities to virtually all of the IT resources they need access to, all while providing a single, secure location to manage SSH keys accordingly. It's called JumpCloud Directory as a Service, and it is a next-generation SSH key manager, and so much more. Contact JumpCloud to learn how the Directory as a Service platform can play the role of an SSH key manager in your environment. Better yet, sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 free users, free forever, to help get you started. You can also continue watching to learn more about the Directory as a Service platform, and to stay up to date with the latest from JumpCloud, click subscribe.